Yep, here's the lure. Fabwick favourite. They're ready. Racing. Fabwick away fair. Speed from Rachel Zane will lead. Fabwick carves over to be second. Minzali comes over. So does Fox Gambler. They got pretty tight. Shuffled back. Hukanui. Mapunga Gao in strife. And Dinosaur and back with it. Now there goes Fabwick. She lets rip now. And she runs to the lead. Three lengths on Rachel Zane. Minzali runs on. Two and a half to Fox Gambler. Then Hukanui. Up to the bend though. Fabwick gets clear. Minzali gets into second. But close to home. Fabwick does it again. Minzali second. Rachel Zane third. Hukanui got going late. I think it got fourth from Fox Gambler. Mapunga Gao, she was never out of bother. And Dinosaurin was back at the rear. Time's good. 29.52. Impressive. So equals her personal best. So we're seeing some time run here tonight at Angle Park. That's a terrific performance. So Fabwick equals her personal best of 29.52 and takes out race number six in fine style, makes it five in a row. Minzali second, and Rachel Zane, the early leader, runs third. Fourth placing here going to number two, and that's Hukanui. So it's 6, 7, 1, and 2. Eight runs fifth. 29.52 the gallop, 2¾ the winning margin. 4.35 early. 12.74 on the way home. It's 6.712 here after race number 6 at Angle Park.